samurai.
The eternal battle between cats versus dogs is revisited in this fun but reductive animated adventure.
Hank is a dog
in a world of dog-hating cats.
Michael Cera voices our hero, while Samuel L. Jackson is his trainer, Jimbo the cat. Like Rocky meets Kung Fu Panda with a Blazing Saddles twist, you exactly know how this dog will rise above the cats.
Hey, this is the training montage, isn't it?
Little kids will enjoy this tale, while grown-ups may laugh at some of the silly jokes. And for that, Paws of Fury, The Legend of Hank, gets 2.5 out of 4 samurai kisses. Also out in theaters, Where the Crawdads Sing.
I loved the book, Where the Crawdads Sing, and I wanted to turn it into a movie.
Reese Witherspoon is behind the camera as producer of the film adaptation of the super popular novel by Delia Owens.
No, I never hated them.
Daisy Edgar Jones is the saving grace here as Kaya, the marsh girl. Abandoned by her parents and siblings in the 1950s, she learns to survive on her own. But when the town's quarterback is found murdered, Kaya becomes the main suspect.
No fingerprints.
Directed by Olivia Newman, this intriguing but hollow exploration in the murder on the North Carolina marshes fails to capture the tone of the book and most times feels like a TV movie Lifetime special. So do yourself a favor and read the book first to fill in the blanks.
Every creature does what it must to survive.
And for that, Where the Crawdads Sing gets 2.5 out of 4 off-key kisses. And if you want to stay home, check out Don't Make Me Go on Amazon Prime Video.
That's it.
John Cho is a dying father in this tearjerker road trip of a movie.
You stay up there.
I learned a lot from him on set.
His daughter Wally is wonderfully played by Mia Isaac.
I didn't know your headaches were this bad.
At times funny and most times heartfelt, the script plays with the idea of death and dying and letting go. Don't Make Me Go is a sweet and tender movie about the undying love between a father and a daughter.
And I love it.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much.
And for that, Don't Make Me Go gets 3 out of 4, my pick of the week, kisses. I'm Manny the Movie Guy for ABS-CBN News.